Okay, my part catcher got a little aggressive.
My arm didn't fit. Did yours? Mm-hmm. Do I need to take that out? Okay.
Maybe.
I don't know how many you suck. I'll count them and see.
Yeah, count them and see.
Thank you. This is an antenna on a B-52. So these are the antennas. And that'll go right there. And so the pieces that are left from the part that I cut these off of will become the base. I'll cut that in half right down those bolt lines and profile this edge, and this will be two bases. So fairly decent utilization of parts and keeping my hands clear of all of these small pieces.